Oh, yes, the heavens declare the glory of Yahuwah. Here's the moon declaring that today is Yah's set apart Sabbath of the third quarter of the moon. Yah speaks from his throne. Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. 6 days shalt thou labor and do all thy work, but the seventh day is the Sabbath of Yahuwah, your Elohim. Thou shalt do no work, thou nor thy son, nor thy daughter, nor the strangers that is in thy gates. For in 6 days Yahuwah made the heavens and the earth, the sea and the fountains of waters. As Yahuwah speak by his moon, the time clock, let us remember his Sabbath day and keep it holy. Shalom. Shalom. Praise Yahuwah for his faithfulness. Shalom.